Like most people, you probably have a secret wish. To make music. To play the piano. Or maybe you've longed to give the gift of music to your kids, but you couldn't afford the lessons or an expensive piano. Well, we've got the best news that you've ever heard. And hearing is believing. Everyone would like the fun of playing without the pain of learning. At last, there is hope for all of us would-be musicians. In the next few minutes, you're going to learn about the most incredible music teaching tool you've ever seen. You'll see adults achieving their lifelong dream to play the piano. We'll introduce you to some kids who've played Bach and Beethoven after only a few minutes of playing.
It's pretty fun.
This is the best game ever.
I can play Beethoven.
We'll visit a university where college students are discovering a whole new way to learn music. You'll meet a television celebrity who teaches the fun way to learn piano.
What do all these people have in common?
Hello, we're your hosts. I'm Tony Noakes.
And I'm Lisa Long. All of these folks have found the one thing that can turn even a novice into a good pianist in just 30 days.
And better than that, your children will not realize that they're practicing, because this product is really a family video game
that can teach virtually anyone to play the piano in minutes without the pains and frustrations normally associated with practice.
Piano skill comes from hand-eye coordination, and there's fewer things that can teach it better than a video game.
Your children will be playing songs from the very first moment they begin. How? By playing a simple video game, Piano Wizard.
So stay with us, and you're going to see a revolutionary new way of teaching kids how to play thousands of songs and enjoy every minute of it.
So it's not just fun, it's something you can really learn.
With this game, you learn something that you can use outside the game.
Yes, it is great. I love it.
At Southern Illinois University, Don and Elena Beatty have been teaching music and the piano for years. Now, they've built an entire curriculum around the Piano Wizard Academy as a way to make learning music and practicing the piano fun.
It is long-standing in our piano class program to provide piano instruction for music students who have never played piano. And we're discovering Piano Wizard to be a tremendous new resource, both in the classroom as well as outside the classroom.
That's what's very beneficial about it. It's okay to call it a game. They hear game and they want to see what it is. They want to be a part of it. They hear, well, it's time to practice your piano, and they'll run the other way.
I mean, a child who's never played before is playing Bach in 30 seconds. How can this happen? And at first you see some colors and some eggs and you say, well, that's just something very small. But then from a musicianship point of view, yes, they have letter names, and at the piano there's finger numbers, and the next thing you know, you find yourself on the grand staff and you're reading music and you're actually becoming a better musician, and the kids love the game.
Now the best part, they miss it.